What's up, guys? This is Tim from LiveCaseBreak.com. This is the final video for our 5 case break of 2015 Bowman Chrome Baseball. As you can see, I have the team list. We promised a box giveaway here. So what we're going to do, we're going to hit this randomizer 5 more times. Whatever team is in the number one spot at the end of that 5th time will win the free box. It is a choice of 08 Threads, 13 Museum, and 13 Sterling. So you get to choose whichever one of those three you want free. So whoever is in the number one spot, again, after the 5th press will get it. I'm going to zoom out a little bit here so you guys can see everything. That is the final list right there. Right as we ended off the break, the original timestamp is still there, as you can see, 5 times. So, press it 5 times. Good luck, everybody. See who wins that freebie. There's 1. 2. 3. 4. And the final press. The Astros are in the number one spot now. Bad luck for them. Number 5. Good luck. Go. The Rangers and Braves win the freebie. Let me zoom in there so you guys can see it. Rangers and Braves. Who had the Rangers and Braves? Rangers and Braves were Henry. Henry, if you want me to break this box right now, you can email me at tim@livecasebreak.com with your choice, 13 Museum, 13 Sterling, or 08 Triple Threads, whichever one you want. Henry S. with the Rangers and Braves, spot 12. Whitney, you missed it by 1. Just 1. And then let me zoom in on the timestamp and everything, too. There's the timestamp. And there's the Rangers and Braves at the winner. Congrats! Congrats to Henry. Alright, guys, I want to thank everybody for joining this. It was a blast. Very fun product this year. I'm going to do a quick recap video on the autos and anything gold or lower. It's going to go fast, so pay attention. $250 for a box museum and that last pack of 14 Sterling that's been pissing me off. Yes. Just let me get this video done and then we'll figure it out. Actually, just go ahead and check out with it if you want, and I'll just add an extra, what is it, a $10 difference? I'll add 10 to your rewards. That last pack that's been pissing me off. Alright, let me make sure I didn't miss anything gold or lower in here. Shirts and stuff. A lot of orange waves in here. And those are orange waves you're seeing there, not numbers. Should be all set. Yeah, I have a fresh case of chrome out for singles. All 8. We just opened them up and put them out, so I'll put all 8 out for you. Alright, guys. Orange and lower here. Or gold and lower. Not going to read all these off. Just going to flash through them. That Giolito's out of 25, as you can see there. That was a Kang rookie that snuck in on a 99. KB gold rookie, big card there, obviously. Let me lower the cam just a little bit here. There we go. The 101 was Nick Markakis for the Braves. Bobby Bradley gold, Freed, Santana gold, and Springer. It was gold and oranges, basically, right there. And then autos, giant stacks of autos. Holy crap. Let me get a focus on these, then we're going to fly through. All right. Purple on the Garcia out of 99. Oliveira out of 99. Or no. 250. Sorry, I'm a purple. Phillips Blue. That was out of 150. Very nice DeGrom out of 99 there in the series next. Betty, unnumbered die cut there. Chrome rookie auto for the Tigers. Another Bobby Bradley, Minier, DeLeon, Yastrzemski, and Ramos for the Mets. Turnbull. Turnbull, I think, was the whammy. The whammy of the product. A ton of them. Garrett, Soltis, and Lore. Another Bobby B. A little Reese McGuire die-cut action there. Pretty cool. Jock Peterson had three autos in this. Orange, blue, and base. A lot of Caratini too. There's a Jock Peterson orange. Nice card. Lindor out of 25. Beautiful card. 8 out of 25. Another Gleyber Torres. With three Gleyber Torreses or two? Two or three? There's Whitney for the Royals. Russell. Affleck out of 199. Caratini and Sweeney. Sweeney. Gillespie red. Oh yeah, Conforto refractor. We had a refractor and a base. Okay, sounds good, Mike. Sounds good, man. Giants, Red Sox, A's, Reds, Yankees, another Dodger, Seattle, Nats. Really nice Baez out of 25 there. Series next auto. Graveman, Caratini, Cusino, and is that Koch? Dosh. Ramos, Arano. Graves and Grenier, Wendell. Really nice glass now right there. Prime positions. There's a big card, too. Another big auto. Bryant Green. The 99. Brown. Honeywell for the Rays. Smith Blue. Carson Smith for the Seattle. Kang and Brown. Torres. Reininger. Rodriguez. And Urshela. There's the Conforto 2014 base we have. Bruno, Garcia, and Garcia. Those are back-to-back packs, too. Kind of weird. Last stack here for autos, guys. And Cardinal, Bellinger. That was the only Bellinger auto in the whole product, in the whole five cases. The Dodgers. Graves and Sampson. Wound up with two gums. That's a refractor. $4.99. Giolito Green, that was out of 25. Nope, 99. The Nats on card. There, Kaiboom, Mesa, Diplin, and Prime. It's Jock Peterson Blue. Ajax, prime positions for Seattle. Perez, Wall, Garcia, Carbonell. Swihart, prime positions for Boston. Reed, Brent, another Honeywell. Nationals, Rangers, Mets, Marlins, Ronnie Williams. These came back-to-back packs, Danny. Two Ronnie Williams for St. Louis. Soto for the Marlins, the Mets, the A's, the Rays, the Dodgers. J.D. Davis, gold for the Stros out of 50. Dosh for Baltimore, Diplin, and Alara Blue for Milwaukee. Gilbert Alara. 21 out of 150. There it is. That's the break, ladies and gents. Recap video. I got some personals to break now. Again, I thank you all for joining. Very much appreciate it. I love breaking Chrome. It was very fun tonight. Phillips? There was at least two Phillips, yeah. Lara's only 17? Wow. Maybe I put the Phillips in the wrong pile. There's definitely at least two, though. It's possible I put them in the refractor pile. Let me just double check, because there's definitely a bunch. Maybe it's just possible I skipped over them and didn't realize it.
He just wanted to leave them.
Okay. No, there was definitely, definitely a bunch of Phillips. Just want to make sure I didn't misplace them. They'll be in there anyways, one way or another. Yeah, there's at least two. There's a Phillips blue and a Phillips, base. Okay, so Mike, let me add those points in before I forget, buddy. Mike, adding you in $10 worth of points right now, so you're at $32.74 instead of $22.74. All right, give me just a second. Go grab a drink.
Be right back. Are you done?
Yeah.
Okay. You sign out and everything?
There's that pack, 14 sterling pack. What else did you pick here, buddy? Museum. I thought it was 13 sterling. Want it gone. I got 7 boxes of chrome from the box. We sold one from the case last night, but... Oh, Chad bought one this afternoon. That's what it was.
Yeah.
Okay. Let me... Okay. There's your sterling. Here you go on your museum. Left, right, middle. It's left over from the last time we did Pack Wars.
Yeah.
Just hanging out. It would be used up if we ran Pack Wars again. We just haven't in a long time. And then chrome. There you go. You want left on the museum? Left would be here on the bottom. That's where I slid it. Actually, no, it'd be in the middle here. So I took these two, slid them like this, went right there. So this one, or are you going to stick with the original? Okay, sounds good, Whitney. Tyler, you want me to grade Peterson, Bellinger, and Oliveira? Okay, let me mark this on the sell sheet.
Find an auto, or a pen.
Oliveira, Peterson. Got it. Gonna stick? All right, which chrome? Middle or right? That little guy right there. Alright, so these three right here. Let me save this video and start a new one.
Any specific time you want me here tomorrow, or?
Just text with Justin. I think it's going to be later. Not like late, but like 4 or 5, probably something like that.
Okay, sounds good.
Just whenever he wants to. Yep, sounds good. Later, man.
Later.